This video introduces some of the major features and updates for Windows version 8.1. Windows 8.1 is a free update for Windows 8. To download this update, visit the Windows Store and select the Windows Update option. This download may take some time to complete, but you can continue working while the upgrade runs in the background. Click the Download button when you're ready to begin installing. The Windows 8.1 update makes it easier to customize the start screen, including larger and smaller tile sizes, and the ability to drag multiple tiles at once to a new or existing group. You can even rename groups by clicking on the name at the top of the group. In Windows 8.1, you have quick access to view all of your apps by clicking the down arrow at the bottom of the start screen and clicking the up arrow to go back. The search feature has also been updated. Search results are now unfiltered and will also provide search suggestions from the web. Click on a suggested search to open a web browser and view the results. Internet Explorer has also been updated to version 11, which contains many new features and improvements, such as moving the tabs box above the address bar, removing the limit on the number of tabs, and allowing multiple browser windows to be snapped side by side. The Snap View feature has also been improved, allowing you to adjust the ratio between windows by dragging the snap divider. You can also snap additional windows to the same screen depending on your display resolution, or hide open windows by dragging the snap divider to either edge of the display. In addition, Microsoft has added a new Start button to the desktop. Right-click for quick access to shutdown options and other system settings. If you prefer to start to the desktop rather than the start screen, right-click the taskbar, click Properties, then select the Navigation tab. From here, you can choose to start to the desktop and change additional settings. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.